impressively stink.
Good work, as always. We're ready to extract.
The mission stands completed. You have my deep gratitude. The innocents survived this day. Ah, how their smiles fill me with warmth. I feel I have come into my own as a god-eater. I wonder how oft we have fought side by side. Without you, I would never have become the god-eater I am. Without you, I would have fallen. There is something I wish to share with you. It is about my god arc, Polar Stern. I told you once that I would share the story of its name. It seems both long past and yet moments ago. I would like to tell you now, if you'll hear the tale. Put simply, its name is just that. A reflection of the real Polar Stern. From the hill where my childhood house stood, it could ever be seen. Long has its light guided mankind. I wished to do the same, so I granted my god arc its title. I know that such greatness is beyond me, yet still, fighting alongside brave Polar Stern, it rouses my strength, it empowers my will. I remember the day I aspired to such greatness, and my loyal Polar Stern guides me as truly as the star once did. Then one day, I realized the truth. This god arc is not the only guide in my life. The god-eaters of the Far East, the staff that helps us, my friends, they are all Polar Stern. And of all those, you shine so bright. Many rely on you as they would a guiding star. My light is but dim compared to yours, perhaps because I have so oft relied on your wisdom. I swear, here and now, that I shall become a guiding light with my Polar Stern beside me. Sorry, I got a little emotional. Although if one of your stature can be moved by my simple words... Ah, I forgot to tell you. Your word for Polar Stern is the North Star, I believe. My apologies. My story may have been somewhat convoluted. Let me begin again. From the hill where my childhood house stood, it could ever be seen.